So hi guys, in this video we'll be talking about a really fantastic Facebook campaign we were able to execute for one of the biggest retail chains in Kerala. So the context behind the campaign was that, you know, we executed a campaign during Onam, which is like one of the biggest festivals in Kerala. And this was the campaign that we prepared. This was one of the social media campaigns that we executed. So the gist of the campaign was, if you don't understand Malayalam, it says that you had to put a comment, and you had to comment the offer's name. The offer name was a Great Mahabali offer, and there will be two winners, and one will be like the winner will be picked if whoever which who gets the most number of likes for the comment. And there and to make it even interesting, there will be two winners. The second winner will be the owner of that comment which gets the least number of likes, right? So this got people exciting, right? You know, people were sharing their comments to their friends, so that they were either trying to get more likes, and also a lot of people were liking each other, so that others were eliminated from the race of the least liked comment. So that was really interesting. It went really well. Organically, it got a reach of 6 lakh plus, and 12,000 people commented on it. And it was a really, really awesome Facebook campaign that was executed. And as you can see, a lot of people were commenting here and there, tagging their friends, sharing it to their friends, etc. Everything was being done. If you still think that, you know, Facebook is not an active platform, you can always send this case study across. As you can see, the excitement behind the you know, how people participated in this was really unparalleled. So this, I just wanted to put it out here. This was one really good idea that our team at Blue Stick Media were able to come up with, and the concept was also kind of new. Hope you liked it, and you can also try to make these kind of engagement campaigns that could be fun at the same time. And that's it. Thank you guys.